views and opinions expressed in this program are those of the participants and do not necessarily reflect the views of BronxNet or the program underwriters.
Hola, ¿qué tal están? Bienvenidos and welcome to another episode of Meetings of the Minds in partnership with BronxNet Television. We are excited to continue our series to highlight our members, esteemed partners, and advocates for the Hispanic community and beyond. Many of our members include health institutions and hospitals. We continue to spiritually heal from COVID-19 related deaths. We have our member here, Memorial Sloan Kettering, to provide extremely important resources that can be life-saving. La vida es importante y salud es número uno. It is my honor and privilege to welcome RN Elizabeth Cruz, a frontline worker and who I consider a hero. Hola, Elizabeth, ¿qué tal estás y cómo estás la familia?
Hola, buenos días, good morning. Thank you so much, everybody, for inviting us here. And I want to take a moment, you know, to thank your audience. And we are so privileged and honored to share as much as information that we have. You know, thank you.
No, you got it. You got it. La familia, everyone's good?
Everybody's good. Thank you so much.
You got it. That's numero uno for us over here as well. You know, Elizabeth, it has not been easy just being a frontline worker this past year. So I want to say thank you to you first and foremost for everything you've been doing. How has this experience strengthened your commitment to promoting health and resources to the Latino community?
So, as you said, I'm a registered nurse at Memorial Sloan Kettering. And as you know, we provide world-class cancer care for our community, patients, resources. So, you know, since the pandemic or at the start of the pandemic, MSK launched information sessions to be able to, you know, provide resources to the community that come from safe and reliable sources. So my commitment is to provide as much information as possible to our patients, especially our Spanish-speaking community, and be able to, for myself to share that with them and be able to increase awareness and, you know, take out the fear out of COVID and other cancer-related illnesses.
Yeah, you touched on so much. And some of these sessions, of course, are going to be focused on the importance of the COVID-19 vaccination, as well as digestive health and colorectal. Did I say that right?
That's right. You said that right. Colorectal.
And these are a lot of things that we do need because I can't even pronounce the word. So can you enlighten us a bit on why these resources, services, and discussions are important?
Absolutely. You know, our health is too important to put on hold. And, you know, we've noticed with COVID-19, we tend to fear, or that the community tends to fear, going to appointments or withholding treatment. And we want to take away that stigma. So, you know, what we have been doing is with these information sessions, we send valuable information from the comfort, and patients and families can stay in the comfort of their own home and learn so much. So in terms of the COVID-19 vaccination and digestive health and colorectal cancers, this month we're presenting two information sessions. And we are, you know, I'm excited and proud to say that they're conducted entirely in Spanish. And they're on the two topics that I just mentioned, COVID-19 vaccination awareness, where a panel of experts answer the most common questions that the community has been talking about. And, you know, this session for the COVID-19 vaccination is available for replay to all the community. And it's, like I said, entirely in Spanish. And you can reach this, and I can repeat this later on, at mskcc.org sessionesinformativas. And the second part that I'm excited about or program that we are providing is because March is colorectal cancer awareness month, and how convenient and and that we can provide this, you know, entirely in Spanish. And I'm proud again to say that I'm part of this panel, and we will be providing Spanish information sessions over digestive health and colorectal cancer. And that's going to take place on Tuesday, March 30th at 3 p.m. And I'll be able to share the link later on, you know, because unfortunately, you know, colorectal cancer is the second most common type of cancer and the third cause of death, especially in the Latino population. So, you know, there is a panelist of experts, a dietitian, a registered nurse, doctors that can provide you with safe and reliable information and take away the fear. And it's in Spanish.
No, we appreciate you definitely, you know, getting the very best of your resources, doctors and RNs like yourself to really come and speak to our community. And that really shows how much Memorial Sloan Kettering really values us to the point that the sessions are in Spanish. Así que hablemos un poco de español, ¿verdad? Me gustaría preguntarte que muchas de nuestras comunidades le tienen miedo o tal vez no sabe dónde conseguir las vacunas o recursos para una mejor salud. ¿Qué les dirías a los familiares de la importancia de las vacunas y estos paneles que vas a tener?
Sí, primeramente sabemos que la población hispana, latina, ha sido afectada de una forma desproporcionada comparada con otras poblaciones. Así que sabiendo eso, es sumamente importante de que todas las personas se vacunen lo más pronto posible. No, y que no esperen a vacuna A versus vacuna B. Todas son efectivas y sabemos eso porque hay miles de personas que han sido vacunadas ya y sabemos que no hay efectos adversos. Sabemos que hay muchos beneficios. Más beneficios que efectos adversos. Así que le urgimos a todos que se vacunen lo más pronto posible. Para los pacientes de MSK, hay vacunas disponibles y citas disponibles y hay una manera formal de poder obtener esas vacunas. Y la sesión de COVID vaccination, o las vacunas de COVID que tenemos, pueden escuchar cómo obtener esa cita. Para personas que tal vez no sean pacientes de MSK, en la comunidad debe de haber varias opciones para obtener la cita para su vacuna.
Y hablando en español, hay muchas personas que tal vez no tengan acceso al internet, por ejemplo. ¿Hay algún número de teléfono donde pueden llamar para más información? Y si nos pueden, ¿o es mejor ir a la página de web?
Es mejor ir a la página de web en estos momentos para obtener la información de la vacuna. Otra opción sería hablar con su doctor primario para obtener información de cómo hacer la cita y obtener la vacuna.
Excellent. So we're going to switch back to English to give the same information. Just wanted to know if you can repeat once again how we can have access to this information panel discussion, when it is, and how to register.
So for the, like I mentioned before, for the COVID-19 vaccination session, this is an audio information session, so you don't have to join. You can replay it at your convenience. And this is available on our website, mskcc.org/sesiones-informativas. And for the March colorectal awareness information session about digestive health and colorectal cancer, you can go to that same website, mskcc.org/sesiones-informativas. And you just have to register for the digestive health and colorectal cancer information session in order to then get a link in order to participate. And this digestive health and colorectal cancer session will take place on Tuesday, March 30th at 3 p.m. And I invite you to join. Just, you know, again, it will be all in Spanish. I'll be on that panel along with my colleagues who are experts in this topic, and really will share a wealth of information and really take away a lot of the fear behind colorectal cancer. And then, you know, again, I was very privileged to be part of the COVID-19 vaccination audio conference. And I urge you to listen to that, because I think we really touched upon a lot of common questions that, you know, the community has.
Fantastic. Thank you so much. And we will be sharing that information with our members, our partners and affiliates. Of course, we are so proud to call you a Latina during his, what month are we in? Women's History Month.
That's so, right.
Make us so proud. We're so happy to have one of us in there working with a respected institution such as MSK. And I do have to say, MSK is a member of the New York City Hispanic Chamber of Commerce, and we're proud to partner with them on these very, very life-saving initiatives. Elizabeth, thank you so much for being here.
Thank you so much. It's my honor.
You got to come back again, because we got to, you know, I would tell everybody, come back, right?
Absolutely. I would love to. You guys made this very easy. I appreciate it.
Oh, absolutely. When the world opens up again, I'm sure we'll be able to, like, you know, shake hands or hug it out after we get the vaccine, of course. But I just want to say thank you once again for tuning in for another episode of Meetings of the Minds in partnership with BronxNet Television. If you're not yet a member of the New York City Hispanic Chamber of Commerce, it is super easy. Just visit www.hispanicchamber.nyc, www.hispanicchamber.nyc, or visit and engage with us on LinkedIn on New York City Hispanic Chamber of Commerce. I'll see you next time.
Bye-bye. Thank you.